Understanding Non-Small Cell Lung Cancer. When you inhale, the lungs transfer oxygen from the air to your blood. They also take carbon dioxide from your blood and get rid of it when you exhale. Lung cancer is a disease caused by the unchecked growth and spread of some cells from the lungs. Non-small cell lung cancer, or NSCLC, is one of two major types of lung cancer. The other one is small cell lung cancer, or SCLC. The most common subtypes of non-small cell lung cancer are adenocarcinoma, squamous cell carcinoma, and large cell carcinoma. Non-small cell lung cancer is the most common type of lung cancer and affects about 8 of every 10 people with lung cancer. There is no single cause of non-small cell lung cancer. Like most other adult cancers, non-small cell lung cancer is caused by a buildup of damage to cells. Over many years, this damage changes some cells so that they can grow, multiply, and spread unchecked. Lung cancer can be dangerous, even if it does not spread. It can grow into important structures in the chest, such as the airway. Or, more commonly, it can spread through the bloodstream to other organs in the body. A cancer that is spread to another site is called a metastasis. There are two types of risk factors for non-small cell lung cancer: risk factors that you can change and risk factors that you can't change. Risk factors that you can change are smoking, being exposed to secondhand smoke, radon, like in a basement, asbestos, by working in mines, mills, textile plants, or with old insulation, uranium and other radioactive materials, chemicals like arsenic, coal products, and diesel fumes, and arsenic in drinking water. Risk factors that you can't change are air pollution, having had lung cancer, prior radiation therapy to the lungs, and parents or siblings with lung cancer, especially if young when diagnosed. The symptoms of non-small cell lung cancer are not specific. Possible symptoms are a cough that doesn't go away or gets worse, coughing up blood, rust-colored spit, hoarse voice, unexpected weight loss and loss of appetite, shortness of breath, feeling tired or weak, a lung infection, such as bronchitis or pneumonia, that won't go away, and wheezing with no known cause, like asthma. Symptoms that non-small cell lung cancer has spread to other organs are pain in the back or hips, if it's in those bones, headaches, weak or numb arm or leg, dizziness, balance problems, and seizures, if it's in the brain or spinal cord. So far, researchers haven't found any drugs, vitamins, herbal remedies, or alternative medicines that can help prevent lung cancer. The most important thing you can do to lower the risk of non-small cell lung cancer is don't smoke,
such as cigarettes, cigars, and pipes. Other things you can do:
avoid secondhand smoke, avoid radon and other chemicals that can cause cancer,
eat a healthy diet, and if you get your water from a well, test the water for arsenic.
Having a small cancer that hasn't spread outside the lung increases survival. The five basic ways to treat people with non-small cell lung cancer are surgery, radiation therapy, chemotherapy, targeted therapy, and immunotherapy.
Which options are best for you will depend on factors like your biomarker testing results, tumor type, size, location, and spread or stage, the results of your biopsy, blood tests, or both,
symptoms, age and overall health, and preferences. When you meet with your doctor, be sure to ask lots of questions. For example,
what were the results of my biomarker testing? What stage is my cancer? What are my treatment options? What side effects can I expect? What can I do to prepare for treatment? What are the goals of this treatment? How likely is it to succeed? Explain your worries and wishes. Consider getting a second opinion. Ask if there are any clinical trials you could join.
Ask your doctor if your cancer can be cured. New treatments have helped people with non-small cell lung cancer live longer than ever before.